As the Emperor's spies told it, Ceri had reached Novigrad. A lone attempt to find her in the North's largest city would certainly fail. But Geralt had friends he could count on. The Witcher decided to contact Triss Marigold.
Save me. I'm dying of poverty.
Like dung that flows to the sewers, so the worst scum flows into Novigrad. Sorceresses, their debauchery putting whores to shame. Alchemists...
Why don't you all just get off my back?
Witcher. Look! The corpse-like visage, the beastly eye...
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay, from Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. But all are at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people. So buckwheat millet, they said. It'll pay off, they said. What?
I'm a witcher!
Time
Why
fire.
Would a witcher
Father of
come
all.
Here?
Hear my prayer. Grant my plea.
Eeny, meeny, miny,
holy fuck!
Seems every time you turn around, there's more stuff.
Witcher.
Didn't used to allow mutants inside.
Washed your hair lately.
Stand and fight!
You again? Want some more? Bruises on your ass heal already?
On God, I say! Victory will be mine this time. I've practiced with shield and sword. Many a headless scarecrow around here. Heed my warning and stand and fight!
Duly heeded. Now show me what you got.
Yes, but next time.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand. Draw your sword. Look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Shut up, horse match.
A day like all others.
Hail, good fellow. Would you be keen on helping me with a very important matter?
Have a hard time finding any work here, well, would you?
What are you looking at?
What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Rostin Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
What's this grave matter?
I came here on business. Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important document. I need you to get him back for me.
It'll cost you. I don't work for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Might be my last chance. I'm out of ideas if this don't work.
Who do you think I can't take you? Surrender! Go right!
Great boy, calm down. way to tell a sorceress is this. They're unnaturally beautiful.
There in the face, so no convincing, no hot claws. Eyes bent, narrow in the waist.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers.
If you're interested, drop by the Garen Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Waste of breath.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
My valor stands on three pillars.
Fear good food. Lad of Hooray!
All thumbs today.
Enjoy living, freak, while you can. Long live Radovid!
Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Enough. Leave him alone.
Oi, you a non-humanophile, is that it?
If there's one thing I hate, it's to repeat myself. Leave him be.
Hey, lads! Got one eager for a lick in here. Let's show him what happens to freak lovers in Novigrad.
With his one...
Damn.
Thank you, Fat Gurn. If you hadn't intervened, they'd have snipped my ears like they did Phalar's. Or worse.
I'd leave Novigrad if I were you.
How about that? Non-humans bother you as well?
Me? No. The Eternal Fire, yes. They've got other scapegoats to burn right now, but it won't be long before they come for you.
I don't believe they will. They'd not dare go that far.
I was in Rivia in 1268, during the massacre. Know exactly what I'm talking about. Take care of yourselves now.
Meaning? What would you have me do? Never leave my home? Step off the pavement to let a human pass?
Farewell.
Excuse
me.
Oh!
Is a crown. Give us a crown.
Wind's howling.
Help, save me. I'm dying of poverty.
hurts as much as life.
White one, take a gander over here.
Greetings, at your service.
Show me your wares.
So long.
You'll find out everything you ever need.
What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
Chop him up! Chop the freight!
Stop walking into his soul! We can't kill him!
No!
Rumble time!
Oh!
They're stealing our work, those Temerians.
Well, well, another freak.
White One, take a gander over here.
Greetings, at your service.
Show me your wares.
So long.
One for the price of two.
Shut off, arse munch. Oi, Cocker!
Mutant. From now on, assume that every move's observed.
Greetings. What have you got to pull, and how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Taint a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Show me what you have in stock. Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Hey, you. Seen any prime fillies?
If I tell you to guard horns because of some whipper being after them, I'll quit.
I think that interesting.
That's it, Roach.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done for.
Thank you.
riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
Excuse me.
One of the halflings became a witcher, eh?
Welcome to Honeyfield, traveler.
Area too. You don't look well.
Holofernes Meyersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Nice to meet you, Geralt of Rivia.
I know who you are. Recognize the hair. Truth is, I've been waiting for someone like you. Something's destroyed our fields and hives. We think it's the Apiarian Phantom.
As far as my reward's concerned.
As you wish. Fail to rid us of the Phantom and we'll go belly up anyway. I shall look upon your fee as an investment.
So it's a deal?
It is. It is.
You do realize this Apiarian Phantom? Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair. And dead bees lay all around him.
Farmhand who died. What did you do with the body? Wouldn't mind a look.
Too late for that. We buried the poor fellow a few days back.
Where'd the Phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea it was an Apiarian Phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, the Phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees, so that no one can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the REDengines.
So the Phantom's from Nilfgaard.
My, aren't you a tower?
This is the place. Here's where the Phantom killed the farmer.
Maybe it left some tracks. Blood. Dried and black. blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died.
Riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees. Apiarian phantoms got away these food to lead me, and it's pretty damn heavy. Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on.
Stop plumbing. There's somebody coming.
Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died.
Novigrad's full of skinflints. Skinflints, the riding skinflints.
Hey, look at this
skin
one.
Other
show you the drowners, but they didn't destroy the hives.
readings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing me ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts? What am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free. But you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says. But you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me hen started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, Ernie.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prints of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs.
And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself. Wolf prints all right. Though something's not right. Wolf prints, and small footprints next to them. No signs of struggle. Little footprints. Interesting. Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache send you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags, told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things, steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Where'd the wolf prince come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf. Gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes.
Because wolves steal hens, right?
Sure. Usually not one at a time, though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt. Where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bit's most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves.
Got a lump of bread today. Outlander.
Locked.
I got the key right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there. bastard. Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought.
Don't let us talk to strangers.
Outlander. What happened to your mug?
drive off the Phantom.
Your Apiarian Phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well. About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the Hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. I roused him out, but he got away.
Got away? Do you mean he could return? Oof, that is not what we hired you to do. Job's only half done. You're entitled to half the pay.
Good enough for me. Farewell.
Ooh.
Strange that Witcher couldn't vanquish the Hound.
Well, he did what he could. We all trip up sometimes. You're a good man.
There's somebody coming.
Slow now, whoa.
Something slimy about you, to my mind.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
That's a rat for sure.
live honest and always speak the truth. To be mud, might as well be rain. Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
Thank you.
bailiff's a harsh man.
How do you feel?
Best not cause any trouble at the inn. Any trouble at the inn.
Shut off!
Hey there.
bad idea.
And trample the serpent!
Witness me, brothers!
Save me, Witcher!
You shall die! Die!
Time to end this.
You shall die! Die! Witness me, brothers!
That's it, Roach. Take it easy.
Shut, holding tight to her hat. You'll frighten me, kiddies.
What's the hurry?
Never seen anyone like him before.
You go your way, I'll go mine. so buckwheat and millet, they said. It'll pay off, they said.
Day like all others.
trying to stop fish.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble with him. Why don't you all just get off my back?
I ain't with it, the spotted wood.
Why do you like a person?
Thank you.
seen like him before.
What are you looking at?
Show me what you got.
Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed. gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the engineers.
What now?
Up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
What?
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
Broken me. It's your own good son. Don't fight it.
You could cut off my thumb for your own good.
Redania.
Hey there.
Oh.
It's a yonder in Edmacare.
Come on, Roach.
Descends. Brother against
blood.
Brother will brawl. Fathers, God their cubs
me.
Will spurn.
You
large.
We watch it, you clod.
Rot will the seed and wither the crops. Wolves will leave crows, corpse upon corpse.
Hey there.